Public School, Janak Puri, New Delhi, India, are here to present a fashion show before you, where the verb Saint Martins will be walking on the ramp wearing some of the Indian traditional dresses, which are not only multicolored, but are also exercising. India's fashion heritage is rich in tradition, vibrant in colors, and prepossessing. India's clothing varies from one village to another, and from one city to another, depending upon the intensity, climate, and the cultural division of that region. And today, via this fashion show, we would like to present a short picture of the multicolored and diverse Indian culture, where the boys will be seen in achkans, pathani suits, and many more, whereas the girls will be seen in lehengas, saris, and many more. These were some of the popular attires of India's clothing, which are not only congenital, but are also exotic. People find them alluring and used to wear them both on occasions and on daily routines. And today, with such a exotic stuff, India's fashion heritage competing with the best in the world has won worldwide praise. So thank you very much. And now, I would like to start with the fashion show.